So how is it going, guys? Welcome back to another stream here on YouTube today. How are you guys doing in the chat? Be sure to let me know. Sorry for the delays again. I was a little bit delayed with this one. But yeah, I just thought I'd have a chill out day today, play around with some mods. We've got some here you guys can see. Hopefully it doesn't play back for you guys here real quick, actually. Wait until it refreshes. But yeah, you can see here we got a couple of weird ones we want to check out. One of the ones that I'm really actually looking to dive into a lot more is this one right here. The Scaleo, is it the Scaleo diet? I'm not too sure how you say it, but this mod's very interesting. It's a weapon mod, and you can sort of see what's going on here. You can like turn people into giants or shrink them down to a really tiny size. So it's gonna be a lot of fun messing around with that mod. But again, how are you guys doing? We got a couple more here that I'll scroll through. We're not gonna be checking out all these as usual. We're only checking out a few of them, but let's jump straight into a game. Yo, can you guys hear me good, by the way? Is the music too loud? Let me know. I can turn it down a bit. Am I too low? As always. Jimbo Joe, thank you for tuning in. Who else do we have? Exo Gamer, thank you, sir, for dropping a like. You are a legend. Who else do we have? Tyler Phillips, thank you for dropping a like as well. But yeah, dude, I just thought I'd have a chill out day today. Mess around with a few mods. I have used this Scaleo diet once, and that was to make the thumbnail. But I've never actually properly shrank someone with it, so yeah, we'll be checking it all out here. How's it going, Milky? Let's jump straight into a game. Which one should we jump into? I guess we'll jump into the 5-hour save. There we go. Someone said it's fine. Alright, thank you guys. Thank you. Alright, we've got so many mods disabled right now. I accidentally disabled all of my mods. So I had to re-enable them all bit by bit. Someone said louder. Do you want my voice louder or the music or what? Let me know. Shout out to Noodle Soup. Thank you for tuning in, dude. Goddamn freaking loading screens on consoles. Will I be streaming Nuka World? Yes. Dude, I'm thinking about just like... straight up from the second Nuka World drops at 12, streaming like for like 8 hours straight, like no joke, just here on YouTube. So that's probably what I'm gonna end up doing. My character, for some reason, is completely nude. It's a good job I didn't turn around. What on earth is going on? It is a very good job I didn't turn around there. Hold on, let me get rid of all this. All right, now let's check. All right, we're good. We're not nude anymore. Jesus Christ, man. What was that about? Why are we already getting... oh, this is a bit of a dodgy save I've got going on here. Not very good. We need to move. We just kill all of these and we'll head to Diamond City and pick up that Scaleo diet weapon and start shrinking and making people giants. Because why not? I need to get away from here, dude. Too many Milex. Ladao King, shoutouts to you, dude. But yeah, I'm thinking about doing like a huge stream on Nuka World. Obviously, you got videos planned and stuff like that as well. Loads of videos, dudes. Gonna be covering the whole thing. But I made a stream the whole thing as well, you know? Like, I don't know. I've never actually gone 8 hours on YouTube in a stream before, so... We'll see. Alright, set to Diamond City. I believe this is in... is it in the office again? Let me check. But this mod's really cool, guys. Like, this is honestly one of the best weapon mods. One of the most fun anyway, so... you guys will definitely enjoy it. I've probably got a few more mod videos coming out as well soon. I've been slacking a little bit on the mod videos. But that's because mods are slowing down a little bit. Like, better mods aren't releasing. PS4 mods still haven't been released yet, which is a absolute joke on Bethesda's part. But, I mean, what can you do, dude? Just apart from wait, I guess, you know? Alright, so I'm pretty sure... oh, no, hold on. Is it in... Where is it again? Oh, I think it's in the school, actually. We're gonna head inside. We'll check out the other armor and weapon mod straight afterwards as well. We got, like, N7 armor. We got some Stormtrooper-type shit going on. I don't know what's going on with that. We got some Star-Lord armor. Just a bunch of different types of stuff. Alright, so... we've got this weapon here. I don't know what this is. It just get into their head. It just, oh, looks disgusting. That's very weird from when I used it, so we're not going to use that again until after. If I am correct, There it is. The Scaleo. Or I'm probably butchering the name entirely. And it's basically an alien blaster, but like different, I guess. But let me show you guys how this works real quick. As soon as we do get out of here. That's where you get it from. Once you've downloaded the mod, let's go ahead and put it on. Scaleo diet. Right, there we go. Don't freeze on me. Don't you dare freeze on me. There we go. Goddamn game. But yo, so here's how it works, right? So you shoot someone and you can lift them up. Oh, that's good enough. That's good enough. And boo, you've got a giant in Diamond City, which is freaking cool. But not only that, watch this. Right, oh, here's dog meat, right? Hold on. Come here, dog meat. Stop moving. Oh. I didn't mean to hit him as well. God damn it. All right, hold on. I brought him back up by accident. Hold on. Is dog meat... dog meat's deaf. How's it going, dog meat? We can make him even smaller, though. Get out of the way. Look how small he is, bro. Damn. Hold on. Look at it. It's a tiny dog meat. Wait, why does it keep getting back up? Stay down. Dog meat, come back. What are you doing? So I'm not too sure how it properly works here, but... he keeps going back to normal size, which is not good. Why are you... Yeah, dude, I don't know what's going on. Shout out to Jumbo Joe. Thank you for tuning in. Let me check audio here real quick. So my own audio has gone way low for some reason. Alright, there we go. But yeah, I'm not too sure what's going on with it now. It's like glitching out a little bit, but... dude, Tiny Dog Meat is freaking cute. Where's anyone else? See if we can shrink him down. Here we go. There we go. Does he stay that size? See, when I move it back up, he just goes back up. Go back down. Why does he not stay? But he's smaller anyway. That's the main thing. Dog meat, shrink. Stay there. Don't move. Try putting away the weapon. Now he's massive, dude. What is going on? Why is it doing this? Look at the size of him. Oh my God. Jesus Christ, it's a beast. It's a freaking beast. Can I shrink him down again? I can't, that's a problem. Dude, how does this mod work, man? Have I shrunk anyone yet? Has anyone still been... no one shrunk down yet properly. Let me shoot him. I'm pretty sure, like, it goes by the way you're aiming, you know? So if I shoot there, and then move down, you'll see him shrinking. How do I keep him there, though, you know? That's the question. I'm just gonna stay there for a sec. So as soon as I move back up... oh, he's good. He's good now. How's it going, dude? Let's have a conversation with him, see what it looks like. Yo, I'm going to do that to Preston, bro. I'm just going to shrink him so I can never have to deal with this shit again. Dog meat stomping all over the dude. Dog meat, can you stop? That is so cool, though. Now he needs a new Coca-Cola barrel, someone said. Yo, look. You know, this is my favorite one. This dude just casually sitting there, bro. He just looks like he's supposed to be there. Like, he's not clipping through anything. He just looks like a homeless giant. Part of the giant race. And we can make her a giant too. We can give her giant status. What is Dogmeat doing, dude? What are you doing? What are you doing, Dogmeat? Now, she's walking through Diamond City. I'll have you a tiny, tiny speck. Look how small you can make them, dude. Jesus. Stay that size. I'll put over the weapon again, hold on. Look at him. Jesus. I can pickpocket the poor dude. Look at him. Can I speak to him? You don't live. Just play the game, right? Imagine if there's like someone who needs to make a mod. It's probably easy to just console command it, but make a mod where like you shrink down yourself the size. Imagine if you could use it on yourself, bro. I wish I shoot the fucking ground. Oh, hold on. Did it work for a sec? I swear that I thought that worked for a sec. Nah, maybe not. I think I'm hoping for too much, guys. It would be really cool though if you could shrink yourself down to size and play the game like as a tiny little person, you know? There's Dogmeat again. Look at tiny Dogmeat. Look how cute he is. Let's have him do some tricks, yeah? Hold on, tricks. It's like half on the wood, though. Aw, look at him. Look at him. You can put him in your pocket, bro. You can put him in your pocket. Come on, dog meat. Come on. Come on. What are you doing? What's he doing? Go over there. Why is my game freezing?
Wait there.
Alright, follow me now. That's so cool though. This mod is so good. Go third person. It looked like a shrunk, right? Hold on. Let me go into the chat here real quick. Matthew Bird, shout out to you. Shout out to the Blazing Venom. I have to go, please. Shout out Totally Gaming 64 Swag. Thank you for joining either way, dude, if you have to go. Did I swear like... I swear it shrunk me for a sec. Oh, we did. Look. Hold on. No. Stay. I'm a midget. Oh, what's going on though? I can't see. I'm not even myself in third person anymore. I can't even run in a straight line. Oh no, hold on. I can't run on the wood. Guys, it worked though. What the heck? What is actually going on right now? Am I in first person or third? Oh shit, I got my gun out. Dude, I'm a midget. Look at me. Yo, that is so cool. Dude, what is going on with my clothing though? Jesus. I wasn't expecting it to work on me, bro. Bro, I'm gonna do a full let's play like this, you know? It'd take me 50 years, bro. Look how slow you walk. I'm gonna try and sit on a chair and see what happens, see what it looks like, alright? I can't even, like, walk past anything. There's, like, an invisible barrier here, dude. Jesus. It's like I'm skating. Shut up, Arturo. Shut up. Get down. Or get up. There you go, you can stay there. Alright, let's sit on this chair, boys. Oh, I can't even see what's going on. What the fuck is going on right now? Let's get off the chair then, because it's not working. Someone said, that skirt. Oh god, let me see what it looks like with other clothing on. I'm going to actually speed up my character as well a bit. I'm having too much fun with this mod, dude. I need to actually showcase some more ones before I actually, yeah. What do I try to vote one-on-one jumpsuit? Yo, that is so cool, though. Damn, bro. Alright. Imagine if I made myself a giant as well. I should have made myself a giant, right? Let me try that again. Can I, like, shoot? I'm, like, stuck in... There we go, hold on. Dude, I can see through the ground, right? Look. Let me get bigger. God damn it, I'm freaking stuck. Hold on. Here we go, boys. Oh, no, go back up. I want to be a giant. Stay. How do I make it stay? I haven't looked at the description of the mod, dude. Let's try now. Come on, don't shrink. Well, boys, we're now a giant officially. Oh. Jesus Christ, what is going on? How's it going, Arturo, buddy? I'm like, Jesus. It doesn't even look like I'm a giant until I go into third person. Let me switch the camera around. Can we like switch the camera around? Let me see my giant self. God damn it, I can't. Well, it looks like I can't see myself. We're getting out of here though. Let's see if I can see myself now. Apparently I'm swimming. I'm swimming, guys. I don't know what's going on. Okay, well, this mod is very buggy, especially when you do it to yourself. That's really cool, bro. This mod is honestly so much fun. How do I now shrink myself again? I'm a little bit stuck now, aren't I? Can't exactly shrink myself again, can I? Right, we're going to load back in here. We're going to check out some of the mods as well. That was really fun, though. That's a really fun mod, dude. Again, like, you can check it out in the description below afterwards. Let's see what other mods we have here today. Go ahead and go to my Bethesda.net account. We got dog meat harnesses I want to check out. Some good old harnesses for la dog meat. What I am going to do is I'm going to use this gun. I'm going to make you a giant because you're awesome as a giant. So you can just stay like that. We'll just have him as a giant. I'm going to have we'll keep dog meat the way he is just for now. Let's go to Sanctuary and make dog meat a harness. See, the harness mod looks really cool from what I'm seeing by the images. We got some N7 armor from Mass Effect, which is one of the best game series of all time as well. I said that about a lot of game series, dude, but Mass Effect was so good. I remember playing multiplayer quite a lot and running around with a freaking Rieger carbine. Or was it? This wasn't multiplayer, it was like, I guess it was almost like a horde mode. Please check out the stun knife. I don't know what that is. Tony Gonzalez, moderator, don't ban anyone, dude. Just time them out. Any moderators in the chat, don't ban people, just time them out, dude. Just timing them out. Who else do we have? Who's dropped a like on the stream? We got Tony Baman Boney. Was that the guy who timed someone out? I just saw it on Twitter, dude. Let's check out who has been dropping a like. Yo, we have Twins Rule 36 in the chat. Thank you for dropping a like, dude. You're a legend. All right, let's check out what we got here now, then. There's also a winter mod. I'm going to make a video on that tomorrow. This mod seems to be a bit buggy again. Sanctuary overhaul. Half the road is covered and half of it not, but hey. It's whatever. Craft, what's going on? There we go. Alliance requisitions. Why is this? Oh, okay, so this is the N7 stuff. Jeez. We'll craft it all now. Yo, look at the freaking Avenger, bro. They got the weapons as well. Damn. What else are we looking for? We got Nuka items, which is a Nuka World mod. It's not the DLC. Don't get too excited, guys. Unofficial Nuka World items you can see there again. We got the Scout Trooper armor. We're going to check that out. What else was I coming here for? Dark meat stuff, right? The steampunk clothing's pretty cool. I like the steampunk clothing. If you guys haven't seen it, I'll show you in a sec as well. Steampunk goggles. Harness. Skirt. Hand phaser power pack. K9 harness. Alright, so there's the harness for dog meat. Question is, can I, you know, where's Preston? He needs to go. Preston, where you at? You need to go. You need to stay as small as possible, mate. I don't want to have to deal with you ever again. Alright, see if he stays. No, he's not staying that size. Hey, you can now stay that size forever, Preston. Go fall down a drain somewhere. Can I customize it? That's the question. We'll soon see. Yo, I can custom. Oh, look. Oh my god, bro. Texture's a little bit rusty, but damn. You can have it like automatic and shit. I'm gonna leave it though. I don't wanna change anything. That's really cool. I need to go to an armor workbench. I went to the wrong freaking one. Let me bring up the chat again so I can see you guys. Aaron, thank you for tuning in. Supreme. Alright, we can change the K9 harness here. We can have patches. We'll have the police. We'll make him a policeman. Yeah, here we go. Camo desert. Camo sky. Want to see what it is. No pouches. Alright, here we go. Oh, customize the steampunk stuff? Oh. Alright, we're good. Let's change the time of day here real quick. Shrink a behemoth. That's a good idea. I may actually try to do that. I'm probably going to do another stream. This stream is just to show off the weapon and show what it can do. But I may do another stream where I have like battles where like I'm maybe like two midgets fight off against each other. Two giants, you know what I mean? What am I trying to do here, dude? Change time. That's what I'm thinking I'm probably going to end up doing. I don't know when I'll do that, but more than likely going to do it. Someone said poor Preston. Alright, we need to clear the weather a bit as well. Mind you, actually, the weather's fine. A little bit misty. But we're good. Alright, dog meat, come here, boy. Let's go check out your new harness when you want to speak to me. Whenever you want, whenever that may be. Dog meat. Why isn't that letting me speak to dog meat? I made you a harness. What is going on? Alright, we'll check out the other armor mods for now then, while we're waiting for freaking dog meat. What is draining kill weapon? I'm curious to see what this is. What it properly is, anyway. Alright, where's Preston at? Where did he go? I'm never gonna find that dude again, am I? I hear him. I don't see him, though. Ah, that's good. Alright, we'll see what he does. What is he doing? Sounds like he's drilling. It's got like water coming off him or something as well. Yeah, I have no freaking clue, dude. Oh, there he is. Look at him. Look at him. He's trying to fight me. Oh, I can command him now, hold on. Hey, I got him. Now that's a really annoying sound though, jeez. I'll put the harness on the dude. Equip. Yo, dog meat looks like, oh my god, he looks like a badass now, you know? With his little harness on. I can change the colours and stuff on it as well, which is pretty cool. Come on, dog meat. Come on. Stupid dog, come on. Follow me. Oh, hold on. What's he doing? Alright, go over here. Head over there. Now we're gonna make him a giant. Now we can be a giant dog meat with a harness on. Look at the size of him, boys. Jesus. That's so cool, though, dude. Look at him. Dude, that is so freaking cool. All right, let's check out some of the other armors and weapons now. We got the Avenger weapon. Let's put on the N7 stuff. We'll put the N7. The problem is I'm a female character, so it's not going to suit it, you know? I guess it doesn't look too bad. Looks badass, actually, dude. Holy shit. That's a really good armor mod, bro. Quality is really cool on it. Check out this Avenger. Does it have any? Oh, wow. Not very good weapon wise. Yeah, weapon. Oh, dog meat. It's going to keep glitching in and out of me, though, because it's too big. It's too big to move around. Shout out to Todd for dropping a like, dude. Thank you so much, bro. Guys, if you want a shout out, I usually give shout outs to those who drops likes and puts it in the chat. But I do give shout outs randomly in the chat as well. Like Liam Rankin. I see you in the chat, dude. When I actually quickly glance at it. What do you guys think of this armor, though? I mean, obviously, it's from Mass Effect. So, I mean, some people will always say, you know, what's it doing in Fallout? But I like it, apart from the weapon, obviously. Let's check out the other weapon, though. We got this. Weapons aren't obviously designed to... Yeah, we got that weapon, and we got the Predator as well. Predator one's not that bad. Yeah, it's not as bad as the other two. I like it. I like it, boys. I think it's pretty cool. Alright, what else have we got? We have got Star-Lord helmet and Star-Lord outfit. Nah, this looks kind of retarded on me because it's supposed to be for a male. Again, I like it, though. I mean, the textures are pretty cool. I mean, for a male character, this would be a lot better, I feel. I don't know. It just looks dodgy on the female, dude. Looks very weird, you know? I We've got a giant Brahmin now, look. Jesus Christ. It's a giant Brahmin. You're just gonna make the Brahmin giant. I wanna shrink her so it's like a tiny little woman with a freaking giant Brahmin. Can I actually, I wonder if I can hit her here real quick. Where did he go? What's going on? Oh, there he is. I'll shrink him even more. There we go. I have no idea where everyone else has gone. Oh, Dogmeat's tiny again. Come on. Get up, Dogmeat. Stay. Stay that size, man. There we go. Well, they got a tiny Brahmin now. I don't know where the woman's gone. She's obviously tiny as well. Oh, there she is. I can see her. I can see her. Star-Lord armor a little bit air, you know. It's cool for male characters. Textures are really cool as well. I think it looks cool. I like it. I like it. Dogmeat constantly. Look at him shaking. Jesus. We also had another armor mod I wanted to have a look at here. We got this Scout Trooper. This one's going to look weird. I know for a fact it is. Ah, not as bad, actually. Obviously, it's not a proper Scout Trooper armor, but helmets, you know, good. Again, just another cool armor mod, you know? That's what I like. I just like messing around with armor mods, showing them off. If you guys are interested in the armor mods, you know? Dude, this weapon, though, I have to say, dude, the shrinking and making people giants is one of the best mods I've used in terms of fun, for sure, dude, 100%. Still waiting for PS4 mods, dude, same, bro. Like, mods are sort of dying out because PS4 mods haven't been released yet, and PS4 players are pissed, so yeah. They have every right to be pissed as well. I don't even have the Overgrown mod on. Why is it still on? I don't know why it's still on, dude. That's so weird. That is still very, very weird. Here's the steampunk guy, but this one's a really good one for the female. Bout braces. I'm pretty sure you guys have seen this if you looked up my mod video anyway. Alright, here we go. Here's the steampunk outfit. This is one of the best female outfits, I think, in my opinion, anyway. Thank you for dropping a like, Liz. Liz. L? Liz L, I think. UEL. Lizual. Thank you for dropping a like, dude, in the chat. You are a legend. Legend. Here's the steampunk outfit. I showed it before in a video, but yeah, really cool one for the female. Apart from the freaking hair, because my hairstyle is really shit. And it sticks out the back. Like a freaking, I don't know, just clipping. Let me check out one thing here real quick. Any other mods that I want to show off here today? We did have the hand phaser, but I want to leave that out. We've obviously got this mod as well. Let me show you guys this while I'm here. May mess around with the Scaleoda a little bit more as well. Where was it again? Oh, it's not going to be here anymore, is it? It's not going to be here anymore. Oh, it is, it is, it is. Okay. I'll show this off in a video as well very quickly. This is a mini nuke submachine gun. So all I have to do is go. And we're going to be in hell because it's going to freaking blacken out the screen a lot. Look. But you could rain down on any city you wanted with this gun. Just ridiculous, bro. Here we go. Madness. It's a madness gun. I want, once all the flashing stops, you can see as well it does have, hold on, I can't really show you that, but it has a little bit of a nuke pattern at the clip of it, you know? It's still slightly phased out from the freaking blast. Jesus Christ. What I wanted to check out. I wonder if I can make a behemoth even bigger. Can I spawn them in? What am I looking for here, dude? Can I spawn them in, or do I have to go look for one? I can go to Carhenge, and there's one there, so yeah, we could do that. Can I spawn them in? Spawn NPC. Jesus, I can spawn a gorilla. I'm gonna spawn everything, boys. We're going to go back to Diamond City and do this, actually. But I'm going to spawn him in for now. Here we go. Make a massive gorilla, boys. What is he doing? Alright, let's make Dark Meat spawn again. Why does it not stay? How do I make it stay? I'm pressing all kinds of buttons and it don't stay.
Hey.
Look, it don't stay, mate. Maybe I'm definitely doing this wrong, you know? Alright, there we go, we got him again though. I sent it to Diamond City, I'm gonna spawn like a Milurk and shit. We'll check out Behemoth soon, we'll just go to Carhenge, right? And then that will just end it there. And the Carhenge place with the Behemoth. I don't remember where it is. I'm pretty sure I know where it is, though. I know it's not too far away from Concord. So, what am I going to do after Nukabot? I'm still going to post, dude. I'm still going to post Fallout. I think what I'm going to do as well is I'm hoping the new Borderlands gets announced soon. And I'll definitely be covering a lot of that. This dude's standing up now. But yeah, I'll still be covering Fallout mods and just Fallout in general and Skyrim when it comes out, you know, stuff like that. Alright, let's for one change the time of day. And then we'll start spawning in like freaking, I don't know, we'll start spawning in things and we'll have them fight and shit. Well, I'll shoot someone and hopefully they'll fight for me. I don't know, we'll soon see though. Game settings, we'll change the time a bit here. Northwest of Concord, yeah, alright, I had a feeling I would have found it anyway, but. Alright, let's go ahead and we're gonna spawn right here. I'm gonna make a quick save. We are going to spawn in. What should we spawn in? We got a Deathclaw, an Assaultron, a Myalurk. What is this? Why is that? I ain't never had that in my life. We'll have a look at what a Myalurk looks like, big, yeah? Should we tiny it out, actually? We'll spawn in two of them, right? We'll spawn in two Myalurks. Alright, now let's back out. We'll make one huge and make one small. Tiny little Myalurk. What are you? Hello. Hey! Oh, I guess he's just like a little follower then. Where did he go? Here we go, boys. The Giants fight against Diamond City. Oh my god. Bro. Giant Myalurks. They can't even do anything. Doesn't even look like they're doing anything. Keep vanishing and getting in my face. Well, this is a very weird fight, I would say the least, you know? Shout out to Justin for dropping a like, dude, legend. Are these Myalurks ever gonna die? I could shoot them, probably. Yo, we're spawning a gorilla as well, why not? We'll see if a gorilla will fight them. They're going a little bit too crazy right now, boys. A little bit too crazy. I'm going to spawn in a freaking prime, boys. Are you ready for this? A mini prime is coming. Go on, prime. Get him. Oh, why he's attacking Diamond City 2. Is he trying to attack the freaking... Is he trying to fight these freaking Myalurks? I think he is. My dude's going ham on Diamond City, bro. We're gonna make him huge. Oh boy. That's a little bit bigger than what Prime. I'm pretty sure that's bigger than what Prime is. Normally. Right? He's stomping everywhere. He's a little bit. Jesus Christ, bro. This guy is towering. This guy is towering, bro. Yeah, he's attacking those Minocs. Alright, we're gonna load up. They're a bit too big for my liking. That was a little bit crazy. Make a liberty more. You can't keep going. You can only do it to a certain extent, you know? Thank you, Mayhem Gaming. You're a legend, bro. Thank you for tuning in. Who else do we have? Soul Survivor 111. Let's see who's been dropping likes in the chat. I'm going to give you guys some shoutouts right now. Who else do we have? Make it a bit prime huge. I did. But you're probably a little bit behind. What just happened? Fuck just happened? What? Well, something very weird just happened. Jesus, my console just turned off by itself. My console just decided to turn off. GG. What the fuck? That was so weird. I heard a click noise and it just turned off. I'm just typing chat, it's back. Dude, what was that? My Xbox One isn't breaking on me. You should be able to see an Xbox One logo now. Well, mods just broke my whole console. GG. Come on, load. Hold on. One sec, guys. The fuck just happened? That was so weird. Right, you're gonna see that image just for a sec, guys, while I sign back in, alright? I don't know what that was, dude. But yeah, let's see who's been dropping likes on the stream, because that was weird, alright? We got Robert Mack, thank you for dropping a like. I see you in the chat. Who else do we have? Jake Miller. Who else do we have? Scroll up a bit. Hold on, why is the chat not loading now? Hold on. Give me one sec, guys, while it just loads. All right, we're back. Shout out to Red Hulk, Silver Bullet. Alright, we're back, guys. I can go ahead and bring you guys the video again now. Your Balls Gaming, thank you for dropping a like, dude. XLR, thank you for dropping a like. Sorry about the delay, guys. I don't know what happened. My console just went kaboom for a second, and it just, I don't know, it was weird. Soul Survivor 111. Robert Mack, again, I see you, dude. XLR, I think I already gave you a shout out. Undead Nightmare, Dakota Leitch, HPI 100, thank you for dropping a like as well. Alright, let's jump back into game here. Oh, you can't see it yet. Hold on, there we go. Sorry. Alright, god damn it, that was so annoying. Grape Chickens. So, I said, when is PS4 mods coming out? I get that quite. Dude, you don't understand, like, how many times a day, bro? I get asked that question at least 10 times a day, no joke. Every video, every Twitter, all the time, and I don't know. Like, it's just, it depends on when Bethesda. I don't know what's going on with them. They haven't even told anyone about it either. Like, it's kind of annoying how they don't give any info. You know. I don't know though. Crazy Cola, thank you for dropping a like. Oh, I'm spilling water everywhere. How good. Someone said I can't wait for Nuka World. Same here, dude. It's a shame it's the last day. I'll see you, dude. It's a shame. It is a shame, shame, shame. But yeah, again, guys, if you want to download the mod, it's known as the Skeleo Diet. What I'll do is I'll back out here in a sec and show you, because we're going to be wrapping the stream up in about 10 minutes anyway, so. And or you can check the description after the video goes live in about an hour or two, and it should be fine. That dude's still a giant. My controller just disconnected, even though it's not disconnected, which is weird. My Xbox is possessed right now. It's been very, very weird indeed. I still don't know why my Xbox just turned off. Like, it literally switched itself off, and then all I had to do was switch it back on. Game settings, no spawn NPC. Who do I want here? I want to make a tiny little Deathclaw. How's it going, buddy? You just have to stay there for a minute and it will work, you know? Yeah. Look at him. I'm gonna gunbutt him. Fight me. Why does he mean critical strike on Deathclaw? He's not fighting me. Maybe he's on my side then or something, I don't know. Look at the size of her, boys. Oh, she's back. Not good. So we've got a tiny Deathclaw, we'll have a tiny gorilla now. I think we'll just go to Carhenge afterwards, you know? We'll go for Gorilla. What else? Spawn NPC, we got Myalak, we got Sentry Bar. I'm gonna make Liberty Prime tiny though, like really small, bro. Probably doing a little bit too much here again. But yeah, that right, works. Tiny Gorilla. Aw, look at the size of him. Little midget. Little midget gorilla. Can I make him even? Can I make him a smaller? Oh, I'm No. God damn it. Stay. Yo, I'm small, but I'm not tiny. Yo, I'm not like completely tiny. Can I stay this size? Yes, boys. Yo, this is actually a good size as well. What the heck? Like, I can actually run normally. I'm a midget. That's so cool. This might be so awesome. How freaking small I am. I can fit through anything. Any like small gaps I could probably get through using this. There's the gorilla gun. I shrunk the gorilla and me down to the same size. Where's Prime? Even Prime is the same size. Look at him. Dude. We're going to attack right now. There is going to be a Diamond City attack, boys. Let me pull out a freaking explosive rifle. And we're going to start blasting people. Fight, Prime. Go on. Get him. What? Are you just going to do nothing, Prime? I'm getting attacked here. I'm trying to make him hit Prime or something, dude. Why is he not attacking? Come on. What? Yo, dog meat savaging him, bro. Prime is a pussy. Fight me, bitch. God damn it. Oh, now he wants to fight me. Fight Diamond City, though. Freaking fight me. Here we go. Too bad these guys can't harm me, so it's all good. It's all good. We're good. Get out of here. Up my explosive rifle. I'm getting drilled by freaking Prime, dude. Prime is too much. Where are you at? I'm gonna have to destroy you, dude. Dude, you're not gonna live. I'm not doing any damage to the dude, actually. There's no point in me even trying to fight him. Prime, bitch. Can I make him even smaller? I can't even see my screen now. The fuck? Well, I think it's froze, guys. Yep, we've got another freeze. Oh, come on. I was having a bit of fun there as well. Oh, god damn it. What is going on, dude? What? Yeah, we've got a freeze, boys. Alright, here's what I'm going to do. We're going to wrap it up there. I wasn't going to go for much longer anyway. I was going to go to Carhenge and make a thingy smaller, but I mean, you guys can get the general idea of what it would look like. Goddamn freezing ass game. So what happens when you have too many mods installed, bro, or just do too much at once. But yo, I want to thank you all for tuning in today. Again, if you want to shout out, be sure to drop a like on the stream right now and put liked in the chat. And I will try and grab your guys' name real quick for the end of the stream. We've been going for like 45 minutes. Again, when Nukubo comes out, I'll be streaming a lot more. If not, I'll have videos upon videos ready. Just content upon content is going to be coming for Nukubo. So make sure you do stay tuned for that. But yo, shout outs to everyone who tuned in today. Just a little chill stream, you know. I know not everybody likes these streams or wants to tune into them. So let me go and bring up my mods here. Show you guys what I was rocking with the mods. But yeah, I know that not everyone likes to watch streams. It's just it's not a video. It's just a stream, you know. Like some people always say, I don't like watching this because it's too long. But it's the point of it, you know. It was a stream. YouTube automatically publishes it as a video. So yeah, but I'll have videos out tomorrow. I probably won't stream again until Nuka World now, maybe. Or maybe just before, I don't know. Here's some of the mods though. We got the K9 Harness, N7 Armor. Was supposed to show that hand phaser, but it didn't. I can show that off in another stream though. Stormtrooper Armor. Starlord Armor. We got a couple of more here. Nuka World Clothing. Regrowth. Braille Pistol. The Skeleo Diet, here it is. You can just type it in the search right there and it will pop up. Mini Nuke Submachine Gun, Ashara Fallout 4 Steampunk Lady. You guys get the general idea. We got Mr. Element, thank you for dropping a like. Noah Cook, Patrick Hogan, The Epic Fox, The Pirate Fox, Ice Cobra, Thomas Jones, Matthew Mayak, Eric McAfee. Who else? We got Zach Boy. Happy birthday, Eric McAfee, there. I just saw you said that in the chat. Kenny Rogers, Your Balls Gaming, Thomas Jones, Sag Panda, Mad Max. Wild Rocker. Wild Rocker said, what a shitty stream. Dude, you didn't have to tune in. If you don't like the stream, you don't have to tune in, you know? It's up to you. We got Shadow Knight. The Mini LP. Who else have we got? Kaland Papageo. Hopefully I said that right. Kenny Rogers. Vortex Gaming. The Lava Guy Origins. Bullshot Gaming. The Max the 45. Static Gaming, XLR3, Callum Black, Zachboy25, Darkness of Mind, TM, Patrick Hogan, Nicholas Leo, Callum Black, and we're going to get five more. We've got Killer Cal, we've got Crazy Cola again, Trev, I'm Zolk, I think that was the name. Jimmy's here, and that is it, guys. So again, thank you for tuning in. Subscribe if you haven't already. Drop a like if you haven't. Your support, of course, is greatly appreciated on the channel, and I'll catch you guys next time with a brand new